I find, like, most memories, a lot of the things that happened that weren't necessarily part of a good time out there, like, I don't know, people go out there and want to have a good time, and that's, like, the main thing, but the sort of things that were harder to deal with or that hurt, kind of, those sort of things have kind of, like, faded into the background, and then I'm left with these really special, like, snippets that I can remember during those times, which is really, it's really good to have, I think. And I mean, you have to have some bad to have a lot of good too, but it's just like right now all of it is just still glowing and covered in sugar and just seems like a dream. Burning Man is just, it's like this parallel universe that, you know, it's like this city, but it runs, it's such a high-functioning city that's like in reverse, kind of, but it's so innovative at the same time, I feel like, and I'd like to find someone who can live their life in parallel to it, and that'd probably be an interesting conversation. And seeing all these people that put so much time and effort and crazy amounts of energy into this thing that'll just be around for a week, I think is really inspiring, so I think I want to try and keep pushing myself the way these people do. But it'd be nice to be able to keep going.
Keep me away from you. Off from you.
I mean, it's a big experiment. I think it is the future because it's tons of creative minds coming together, people with every different skill set that's needed to make this crazy thing happen for a week, and it happens completely, it seems haphazard, but at the same time, like, stuff gets done, like, big things happen out there, and I think that it's definitely the city of the future because you need ideas to stay young, and you need to be able to keep reinventing and making things better, and make good solutions if we want to survive. Adaptation is through creativity, and I think that that's, if one thing that we can do to, you know, survive as a human race, it's to continue being creative and taking risks and trying to better ourselves.
Sunset full moon, don't turn you on.
One of the most positive things of going with the class is, you know, and starting off this year, especially like my senior year, and I've got a BFA show coming up, it's like, this is one of the most time-consuming, taxing things that I've ever done, working with all these people, delegating other work, having deadlines that if you don't complete, like, you're not going to survive. Like, having that sense of urgency and commitment and, like, emotional investment into something, I feel like is, I mean, I've definitely skipped around that sort of thing, but I've never been fully immersed like I was for this project. And I just think that, you know, working that hard and getting out of the way makes everything else a lot easier. It's a lot easier to be self-motivating and going out to Burning Man and seeing all these people that put so much time and effort and crazy amounts of energy into this thing that'll just be around for a week, I think is really inspiring. So I think I want to try and keep pushing myself the way these people do.